playing Russian roulette with the record, man.
Yes.